Suunto 3 Fitness can track your speed and distance while you are running and walking based on your wrist movement. For it to be accurate, you need to teach your watch how to run and walk. In other words, you need to calibrate it. You will need your Suunto 3 Fitness and phone with Suunto app installed. The easiest way to calibrate your watch is to record your first running and walking exercises with connected GPS. To use the connected GPS, simply open the Suunto app and make sure your watch is paired with the app. Now scroll up to exercise and choose running or walking. Both exercises need to be calibrated separately because your stride length is different between running and walking. Once the GPS arrow turns green, your watch is connected to your phone. Now enjoy your run and keep your phone with you on the move. Run or walk for at least 15 minutes at your normal speed and try to keep the pace steady. The calibration is done automatically in the background. After your run, simply end the exercise. Your watch is now calibrated. To get great calibration results, repeat the process several times. Then you're all set to exercise without connected GPS. And that was it. Another way to calibrate your watch is by manually adjusting the recorded distance after your run or walk. Start a running or walking exercise. The key for this way of calibration is that you know the exact distance you were running or walking, and that you exercise at least for 15 minutes at a normal steady pace. Once you have finished your training, end the exercise. Great! Scroll through the exercise summary to distance and calibrate the watch by adding the actual distance you ran or walked. Your watch is now calibrated. The more often you repeat the calibration process, the more accurate speed and distance will be.